સાચી ભલ્લા સંજના અસવાની સાત્વિકા દેવરાની શ્રેષ્ઠ રમણી શ્રેયા અગરવાલ સિદ્ધાર્થ માંજરેકર સિદ્ધાંત મુરારકા સિમરન જૈન સ્પર્શ ડિડવાનિયા શ્રીષ્ઠી મુખર્જી વૈષ્ણવી પાંડે વંશિકા સિંગલા વિનીતા દરાડે વિપુલ કમાની Yash Sada. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Your dignity and your maturity tonight have made me very, very proud. And your spontaneity and your joy are going to make me smile for the rest of the weekend. This has been a wonderful, wonderful evening. I hope it's been special for you too. And I hope... I hope, mums and dads, it's been special for you. Yeah. I hope there were tears. Might even have been the odd tear amongst the faculty. There are from time to time. Okay. You know what comes next, don't you? Not yet. I have the power. It doesn't happen till I say so. Could you stand, please, and face me? Remember, you don't aim at me. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with considerable pride and pleasure that I present to a totally unsuspecting world the graduated class of 2017. And now, because for the next 10 minutes at least, I am still your head of school, I will ask you to please sit down. And place you in the loving hands of Miss Sandy for the conclusion of tonight's festivities. Thank you very much. I've had a really wonderful evening. I hope you have too.
First of all, we're going to ask the faculty to leave through this door over here. Once they're gone, we're going to ask the graduates to also go out that door. We would like everyone else to remain here until the last graduate's gone. Once that happens, if the house can empty through either of these two doors over here, and you will be reunited with your graduate at the back of the hall. OIS faculty members, actually, would everyone kindly rise? OIS faculty members, you may now exit the auditorium. Out that door, please. You see, what happens out there is that the teachers make a guard of honour for our amazing, incredible graduates. So let's get the teachers out first. I would like to take this moment to invite everybody to a delicious supper downstairs on the ground floor. So once you do get outside and reunited, we'd ask you to head quickly down to the ground floor. Is that it? All right. Now, if we could have some music and out you go, graduates. You've done it.